Typically, on your shorter travel bikes, you could have as little as 15% sag, trail and enduro bikes as much as 20%. And if you wanted a soft, ground-hugging downhill fork, some people might go as much as 25% sag, but a good base is about 20%.